Hello and welcome to Improve Coloring. This is going to be my activity book generator 2.0 update, and they just came out and launched their software again with the version 2 upgrade. This software, I believe, came out last year, and it's been around for quite some time, and they've continued to upgrade improve the software each month, but really this is their big update and upgrade to the system. I'm going to show you inside the software. I've got pro level access. We're going to go over all the different features and what they've changed. And you'll notice right when we log in, the first thing, and I believe is a very, very good change, is that they've improved the UI. The user interface is easier to navigate to all the different parts of the software that you need. So let's jump in. Let me show you the software. Okay, so we are on the dashboard. When you log into your account, this is what Activity Book Generator is going to look like now. And you can see it's had a facelift. It looks a lot different than it has before. They've launched these all this out to current members over the last couple of weeks, and they are officially launching. And if you are new to Activity Book Generator, you're probably arriving at this video or this review because you want to check it out and see what this software is and if it's right for your business. Now, it's important to state that this software mainly for anybody that's in the self-publishing niche and business, and that can be publishing coloring books or activity books or anything like that. Sudoku puzzles, mazes, brain teasers, there's coloring books, there's journals, calendars, any of that stuff is basically the self-publishing niche. And this is really big for Amazon self-publishers, whether you're doing low content books or notebooks or anything like that. I personally like to use it for coloring books, and they have a lot of coloring pages inside the software I'm going to show you in just a second. But this can also be, I encourage you to use your creativity and not just stop at Amazon, but also you could use these to publish on Etsy and Teachers Pay Teachers and so many other different platforms. You could build an empire of these printables and not just do Amazon. So it's a really, really robust software. Let's jump into all the different stuff. So all the information that you would need is right here on the dashboard. They're going to explain the different membership levels. Hi, David, membership level, main and pro member. So I'm a pro member right now. And you're going to big update that they've come up with. They always have recent updates right here. And that's where you're going to get kind of the current news of what's going on with the software. What are the monthly releases? They come out with new stuff every month for the software. So this is what I really, really, really like about this software in comparison with most of the softwares that you see launched on Warrior Plus or JVZoo, is that this one has been around for a year. This one is already standing the test of time. They did a remodel of the software. They still have a lot of loyal members. I believe over 1,000 people a month are using this software and happily using the software. And the creators of the software, Amber J-Link and her developers, continue to make this product and listen to their customers and their customers' requests. So I just want to point that out, that this is not the fly-by-night software that you're used to seeing. This is a software that's constantly in development, and it can, if you can be creative, you will automatically see the value of what you're going to get inside this software. So the difference between, so you're always going to get right over here, and there's all kinds of different access links right here. And most of the links that you're going to kind of want to try to get to are on this dashboard page. You can also come over to the left side and go to my projects. We're going to talk about that in a sec. Main members. We'll click on main members real quick. And this is where you're going to get the main part of the software that's always been there. Of course, they're always adding more images, but this is the software that's always been there. And this is the random generator. So if you need to pump out a quick 20, 40 kids coloring book or, you know, any kind of book, and they have the letter page size or A4 size, you can click a button over here. So we're going to go over here to kids coloring. If we just go to kids coloring, this is the main part of the book. Now we can get 1, 5, 10, 20, or 30. So I'll go with 20 just for fun, and you push create. It's going to go out there and it's going to do its thing. It's going to do its magic. And you can see that it takes about 5 to 10 seconds. And then in the lower left-hand corner, it's going to pop out and it's actually going to start downloading. So right there, you can see it literally took about 10 seconds and you have a coloring book. We can go and look at it. Now, what this is going to do is go and sample from its hundreds or even thousands of pages, and it's going to go out there and just create a coloring book. I was going to create a nice coloring book. You can just, if you wanted to pump out a ton of coloring books and just call them like kids coloring book, you know, like kind of random coloring books, then this would work. Now you can get more specific on this where it's going to pump out even more, you know, closely related. So this is just the kids coloring book generator where, you know, you could pump out the way that I used to do it. And the huge upgrade that we're going to focus most of the review on is that you can choose your own coloring pages now. You can choose and build your coloring book. So you can include all just animals. So this is the quick one. If you really need just to create something quickly, the random book coloring book page works. Now, main members and pro members get access to this over here. We're going to go back over. I'm just going to click on pro member right here. And you're going to see that it says the custom project builder allows you to actually choose the images available to you and put them in order, the order that you want to build your book or printables. Remember to watch the training. So they also have training. You can see over here, quick access links, training, help and support. You can also go over here to the learn button and they have three or four training videos that were just uploaded this week. Brand new from Amber, the software creator herself, and she takes you through and walks you through the software as well. So you get right over here. Now you can have, you can save your projects. And I believe what this means is that you can do 50 projects can be saved at one time, but that doesn't mean that you can't create, you can create unlimited books and printables. Yep, it says it right there. But you can only save up to 50. And you're really not going to need to save. I don't save any projects. You're just going to create your project and go for it. You're not going to really, but if you're really working on something and it's going to take you more than the day to do it and you want to save it and come back the next day, or you're working late at night and you want to come back and finish it in the morning, then that's a great feature. To be able to save it in the software is great. So the main difference, I'll just point this out right now, the main difference between main members and pro members is that the pro level membership is going to give you thousands and thousands of more images that are available to you to create these books inside the software. So I don't know how many you get with the main, but I know that it's, you know, maybe 5,000 or something like that. And I'm just throwing that out there, but I know it's thousands that you get with the main membership, which is great. But if you really want to take your business to the next level, the pro membership is a paid membership. Okay, so real quick, I'll just talk about the pricing. So the main membership level is a one-time price and it's $25 one time. And then after launch, it's going to be $29 after that. So you're going to get a good little discount there. So you want to pick it up for $25 and then you can create as many as you want. And if you want to take it to the next level, the OTO1 is the most, I guess they have OTO2, which is more training and VIP members that's coming out. And then there's an inner circle over here, which is a private group and additional niche coaching and all kinds of good stuff. You'll see that if you actually pick up the product. But the one that is like a must that you want to get is the actual OTO1, which is going to be $21 a month, right? And it's going to go to $24 a month if you don't pick it up at launch. Now this is $21 a month. And remember, they continue to upgrade the membership and the software monthly. So this is definitely one of the best like content publishing, book publishing softwares on the market. So let's go and I'll show you a demo real quick of going to a project and going add new, and let's look at what it actually has in here. So right away, you're going to see, now this is an interesting part too. Let me go ahead, I'm gonna just put myself up there. And when you scroll down here, look at all the different, and I was kind of fooling around with it a little bit over here. I'm gonna actually push reset and push okay. And we just got rid of all that. It's got a great interface. The buttons, the interface and everything, this is a huge upgrade to what they had. And so it just makes it more fun to actually be inside the software. If we scroll all the way down, I did the math. There's about 50 pages per page. This is on the pro level membership right now. And there's 787, right? So if we take our calculator and we go with 50 pages times 787 equals, so there is 39,350 pages right here ready to build books with, right? So what you can do here is also select your size. You can put it in here, like, did you publish it yet? Is it in draft? Is it pending? If you want to put a status there, that's fine. I probably won't use that, but here's where it's really cool. Letter size, 11 by 17, C4, A4, and 8.5 by 11. I like that. Now you would enter your project. So I'm going to say kids coloring book right here, and I'm just going to push save. So now we have the project saved, okay? So now what I'm gonna do, you can actually search by a keyword over here. So if I was looking for cats or dogs, I'd type that in over here. But here's what's really cool. Select category. You can come over here, select your category, and we have activities, adult, I spy, adult. So if we click on adult, I spy, check this out. There is a ton of I spy books. So let's build an I spy, an adult I spy book together. You can go ahead and push that and you add your page here. And if you want a blank page in between, then you would just click your add blank page, and then you would add your next page. And then here's what's really cool. You can drag and drop anywhere you want. So if you're like, oh, I want this one to be in the front, you can actually drag this over there. The blank page needs to go next. And then we're going to go ahead and add another blank page. And they will probably, right here, I can see one of the recommendations I would have for the software is that there should be a little button over here that just says add blank page after every page. And then you can just click a button and then there would be a blank page after every blank page. Now that would be really, really cool. Now there are some, you could just avoid this step and then take it over to, I think it's like, I love PDF or PDF Candy. There's some free PDF editing tools out there that allow you to just add a blank page quicker. So you could actually do that as well. But it is cool that they have that feature inside the software so you can add your blank pages. And let's see if a right click does anything. No, it does not. But you can just drag and drop those through there. So then you would just come through and add your different pages, right? So I'm just going to add some so you guys can see and get the point. And there are several pages of this, right? So we can come over here, click on page 4. So the iSpy, they are really, really big right now. And so there are a lot of these pages loaded in the software. Super cool stuff. So what we're going to do is now all you would do is we could push the save button. Whoops, I'm going to go ahead and do this one's actually iSpy book. We're going to save that book. And then what I'm going to do is come down to the bottom right here, and we're going to push the compile button. And now it's going to go out there and create the PDF, create the book for us. We're going to go and pop that one open. I'm going to go and make my size regular. And now you can see, here's the iSpy. I spy with my little eye, how many can you find? So you look for the different flowers and go over there and you circle them. Really cool. There's the blank page we added. And then there's another iSpy book. And then so forth, right? So here is your book. It just creates books extremely fast. Every one of these is unique. Let's go back and create another book real quick. So I'm going to come back over here. We're going to go over here. I'm going to go reset. Okay. And then I'm going to go over here to category and look at, I really like the coloring stuff. There's printables. So there's habit trackers, notes. This one's cool. Note pages by color right here. And you can see all these fancy coloring notebook pages that are in color. I'm going to go and we're going to create one more. So what I like to do, and I've sold these on Fiverr many, many times, is come in here and go to kids coloring. And this is where it gets exciting because there's a ton of coloring images coming in over here, 11 times 50. So there's 550 kids coloring animals just in the animals niche alone. That'll keep you busy for a while. So all you do is just add your pages. There's some alligators and there's a fox, and we'll just add these all in here. So you could actually customize your book. Oops, I don't like that one right there. I'm going to move this one. I'm going to move it up a couple spaces, right? So I like that you can see what you're doing over here in the right-hand side. And then when you're done, you just push the compile button. Remember, you can add that blank page inside the software, or you can just grab your book like this and go into a PDF editor and add them depending on which one is faster for you. So here is your book. Super, super cool. And you can add your title page and all that, and you are good to go. And you can upload this to Amazon or any other platform. So that is just a quick demo of the software. This is a massive overhaul and facelift of the software. And if you want to pick up your copy of the main launch, the OT, just the one front end offer is $25, and you won't have to pay again. and it will definitely get you going. Really cool software. But if you want to, you know, build and be a part of the community and then continue to get upgrades and new features added every month and access to thousands of more pages, then you would want to become a pro member. And I recommend picking up OTO1. So you can get all this with the link below. And I appreciate your time.